This tutorial is on how to update Trigno Legacy-style sensor firmware using the Trigno System Update Tool. This process will require Windows 7 or newer, a Trigno base station, and a Trigno System Update Tool. Please download the latest update tool from the DelSys website. Before starting an update, please close all DelSys software applications and dock the sensors in the charger. It is suggested to fully charge sensors before attempting updates. Connect the base station to power and to the PC. To begin, open the Trigno System Update Tool. Click the Pair/Query Sensor button. Undock one legacy-style sensor from the base station and press the sensor button to turn it on. Wait a few seconds, then hold the sensor button down until the prompt disappears. Once the sensor is paired, the tool will list the current firmware version. Yellow triangles indicate that the software and firmware are not on the latest versions. This does not mean updates are required. If the current sensor firmware does not match the intended version, please proceed to the appropriate update process. How to update to the latest firmware version? To begin, select Update Sensor in the Trigno Sensor section. Skip step 1 of the on-screen prompt if the sensor is flashing between green and amber. Follow step 2 by holding the sensor button down until the prompt disappears. The status will appear in the bottom left-hand corner of the tool. Once finished, the updated firmware version can be viewed in the Trigno Sensor section. Please dock the sensor in the charger. Repeat the check and update steps for any additional sensors. How to update to a previous firmware version? To begin, select Need to Downgrade in the top right-hand corner. Select the Downgrade option from the drop-down menu that corresponds to the intended sensor firmware version. Click Downgrade Sensor. Follow step 2 by holding the sensor button down until the prompt disappears. Select OK on the confirmation prompt. Skip step 1 of the on-screen prompt if the sensor is flashing between green and amber. The status will appear at the bottom of the downgrade window. Once finished, the updated firmware version can be viewed in the Trigno Sensor section. Please dock the sensor in the charger. Repeat the check and update steps for any additional sensors. For additional information and assistance, please visit delsys.com/support or contact us by email or phone. And be sure to connect with us on our socials.